Hello, welcome to the Easy Math. I'm Iman, and today we're gonna talk about fraction rules. There are so many rules for fraction in math, but we can categorize them in 7 different categories. Basic rules, negative fraction rules, cancellation rules, addition rules, subtraction rules, multiplication rules, and division rules. Basic rules. We have 4 basic rules for fractions. Rule number 1. When the denominator is 1, the fraction always is equal to the numerator. For example, 7 over 1 is equal to 7. Rule number 2. A fraction that has a numerator of 1, such as 1/10, 1/4, and 1/7, does not simplify any further. Rule number 3. No matter what the denominator is, if the numerator is 0, then the entire fraction becomes 0. For example, 0/100 is equal to 0. Rule number 4. If we ever have 0 in the denominator, all we can say is that the fraction is undefined. Negative fraction rules. We have 3 negative fraction rules in math. Rule number 1. Negative a divided by b is the same with negative a divided by positive b and positive a divided by negative b. And we can write this in 3 different ways. For example, negative 3/4 is equal to negative 3 divided by positive 4 and positive 3 divided by negative 4. Rule number 2. Negative a divided by negative b is equal to a divided by b. For instance, negative 7 divided by negative 3 is equal to 7/3. Rule number 3. Negative a divided by b is not the same as negative a divided by negative b. For example, negative 4/8 is not equal to negative 4 divided by negative 8. Cancellation rules. There are 5 cancellation rules for fractions in math. Rule number 1. A divided by A cancels to 1. For instance, 5/5 is equal to 1. Rule number 2. AB divided by AC cancels to BC. For example, 12/28 is equal to 3. Multiply by 4 divided by 7 multiply by 4. So it cancels to 3/7. Rule number 3. A divided by B multiply by B divided by C cancels to A divided by C. For example, negative 10 divided by positive 9 multiplied by 9/13 is equal to negative 10 divided by 13. Rule number 4. A divided by B multiplied by C divided by A cancels to C divided by B. For example, 5/8 multiplied by 9/5 is equal to 9/8. Rule number 5. A multiplied by B divided by A cancels to B. For instance, 4 multiplied by 7/4 is equal to 7. I hope this video has been helpful for you. We're gonna talk about the other rules of fractions in our next video. If you like to watch more videos, subscribe to our channel. You can also follow our account on Instagram and stay in touch with us.